Hello and welcome to week three of the high school football season as the Santa Margarita Eagles hit the road to take on the Bishop Alemany Warriors. Eagles coming off a win over the Loyola Cubs and the Warriors trying to bounce back from a loss to the JCR Lions. Eagles fired up and ready to play after a long bus ride, but it would be the Warriors who got the ball first and took advantage of it as Caden Dunn will go all the way for the touchdown. The running back outruns everybody to the end zone. And the Warriors jumped out to a quick 7-0 lead. They wouldn't hold on the lead for long as Richard Wagner rolls to his right. He finds a young sophomore, McLean. He knows what to do with the football. One catch on the night, he goes in for the touchdown. A great fake at the end of this play, as you will see from the lower angle right here, as he cuts and goes in for the score. We are tied up at 7, but plenty of scoring to come. Dylan Brady for the Santa Margarita Eagles had a busy night. Here he knocks in a field goal as the Eagles take the first lead of the night, 10-7. Once again, the lead did not last long because Caden Dunn, he takes off right up the middle, 14-10 Warriors. A bad snap will lead to a touchdown for the Eagles as the ball gets loose, and it will be Joseph Canty falling on it for the Eagle touchdown. Great special teams play. The Eagles led 17-14. If you're playing the Eagles and you're on offense, you might want to keep an eye out for number 8, Abdul Malik McLean, because he can lay it on. Big hit there. One way to avoid McLean is to run to the other side, and that's exactly what Jayon Williams does here as he cruises in for the score, and the Warriors take back the lead 21-17. Great pass and catch on this play. Trip Mitchell lays it out there perfectly for Johnny Edwards on the other end of this one, and the Warriors led 28-17, this all in the first half. The Eagles cut into that first half lead as William Green will take off on a great run but also get outstanding blocks. How about McLean, the wide receiver, clearing out three players right there, allowing Green to go all the way for the touchdown. That score got the Eagles to within 4 of the Warriors in the second quarter. Once again, just tremendous blocking by McLean, as you will see right here as he clears away in a lane for Green to go around into the end zone. The first half scoring concluded with Dylan Brady hitting a 44-yard field goal to get the Eagles to within 1. From the second quarter to the third quarter, the Eagles have 17 unanswered points, would put them right back in the game. Grant Calcaterra gets leveled, but not before crossing into the end zone. It appeared to be a helmet-to-helmet shot as number 13 comes in, lowers his head, and lays it on Grant. A little bit later on, it's Chag Magyar who goes up the belly of the defense for the touchdown. Eagles did a good job with their ground game. Green had 29 rushes for 240 yards. Every time he touched the ball, he averaged 8.3 yards. Here, he scores his second touchdown of the night. The Eagles led 48-28. Santa Margarita shut down any hopes of a Warriors comeback as Abdul Malik McLean wraps up the quarterback. Eagles did a great job on both sides of the ball as they come all the way up to Bishop Alemany to record their second win of the young season. Coach Fisher gets a hug from the man that hired him, President of Santa Margarita, Andy Sulik. For Athletes in Motion, I'm Paul Higgins. Thanks for watching.